Oh, hello, we're gaming. We're back with more Skyrim. This time, Jonathan isn't here. Reason why? I know we were going to do just like a, you know, we were supposed to do this as a couch let's play the whole through, but I realized it's pretty hard because we don't actually have that much time to hang out. And when we do, we actually want to hang out and not make a lot of videos. But couch let's play is still a thing. I just realized that this. Well, if we're gonna keep doing this as just couch let's play, we're gonna be stuck here for a long fucking while. So I'm making this let's play while making this couch let's play. Sometimes it will be let's play, sometimes it will be couch let's plays. And the couch let's play videos will be longer than the regular ones, so you know. So I hope you're cool with that, and let's just head straight into Skyrim again. See, I'm playing with mouse and keyboard this time, and oh fuck, I missed. I haven't done that in long fucking while. The fuck are they doing? The fuck are they doing? Come on. Dead, bitch. Okay, so we're doing that. Okay, let's see. Nor me, we're taking that. Looks like something we could use. Let's see here. A skeever. Let's go. There's another skeever. Iron arrows, was it? Nice ingots. Let's see, can we lockpick this? Okay, let's see. No vice. I know. There we go, nicely done. Let's see here. Scroll of Dread Zombie. Okay, let's see here. Get a people. Oh, a skeever, not a skeever. A shield. Well, we took that skeever tail. Now just skeever tail. Okay, so how? Okay, so that's fucking annoying. But okay, fine. I'll play along with your games. I thought you sprint with shift, but you sprint with fucking alt. What the fuck? Let's take out everything. Everything. We can sell shit. We can be rich. Get rich. Get famous. Good night, everybody. Okay, let's see here. I heard. Okay. Hello? No. Okay. Ma boo ma ma ma. There we go. Okay, let's see here. Oh, nothing there. Potion there. Oh, fuck, it's empty. Holy shit, it's empty. Okay, it was actually quite a long time ago since I actually did this part, but I do remember a lot of it since I played this. Oh, look, it's that guy. Okay, let's see here. Sneak and shoot. Oh, he's like, what the fuck? Oh, you sh. Ooh, right in the face! Right in the fucking face, mate! Oh shit, what the fuck is that? There's enemies. That's not good. Okay, let's see here. Snake. Why are we okay. Okay, let's see here. Snake. For Slytherin. Snake for Slytherin. Oh, what? Fuck! And dolphin. Is it dolphin? Dolphin, apparently. Okay, dolphin. Dolphin, let's see here. No? But it. Oh, okay, I get it, okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see here. This game is a lot harder to play with a mouse than I thought it would be. Oh, I'm gonna see if we can do that. Okay, let's see here. Let's. Yo, buddy! Gonna take you over here. Yeah, nice. Come on. I remember when I played Skyrim way back, like in 2011 probably, I realized this bug. I think I did it the first time, and it's fucking hilarious. Let's see. What I thought was freaking hilarious at that time, it might not be anymore, but let's see. Okay. Let's. If it works, he's gonna be lifted up for this one. Oh, they're taking that away, have they? Okay, let's see. Come on. Okay, now let's see here. Oh god, it works. It fucking works, holy shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm taking that. Anyone else? So that does actually work. Okay, nice. We're gonna close this now. I just remember, when I saw that the first time, I laughed so fucking much. It's not actually that funny. But at the time, it was pretty fucking hilarious. Where the fuck is that skeever? Yo! Oh, there you are. Oh, fuck, I missed! Didn't miss this time, bitch! Okay, I'm not doing anything. I'm not touching anything, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, wow, nice. We're taking a soul gem. Empty. Chest. Taking a... Oh, fuck, I should have taken a bow. Thief! Nice, nice, nice. Maybe we... Can we sell this? Fucking take it! We can sell it! Selling is nice. Let's see here. Okay. Are we taking your skeever tail? No, we're taking your skeever tail. Okay, let's see here. Nothing here. Okay. Ready with the bow. Ready with the bow. I don't even know why the fuck I'm having a bow, because... I mean, if we think about it, bow is a pretty how to say? It's a pretty unuseful. I don't know. I don't know. It's a bad thing to use in a cave, I guess. All right, I remember this. I remember this. Let's see here. Come on, you motherfucker. Okay, first. Okay, so I'm. Okay. Burn, motherfucker! Burn! Oh, it's dead. It fucking died. Okay, let's heal up. You never know when you need some healing. Yeah, wait, just wait, dude. I'm gonna loot. I'm gonna loot your dead corpse. Corpfesser. Yes, I heard you the first time. Fuck. Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay, let's take that. I'm just gonna loot all your friends, okay?
Help me out of here.
Yes, I know.
You, over here.
Yeah? What do you want? What do you want?
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where's the golden claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw,
I know how it
the
works. Markings,
the door and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
I am a fucking Nord.
Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
Okay. Cut Arvel down. I have a better idea. How about... Oh, fuck.
Get me out of here.
Oh, I'll get you down there.
Get me out of here.
You're joking, right?
It's coming loose.
Okay. Then we do it like
I
this.
Can feel it.
Burn, motherfucker! There we go, nice. I'll take any claw now. On a claw. Alright, what's your role? Sorry for that. Terribly, terribly sorry for that. You know how a thing works. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. It's just how it works. You know? I'm actually gonna go with the bow. Okay, let's see here. Hello? Anybody here? Empty, not empty. Now it's empty. Empty? Empty, no, not empty. Now it's empty. Is there anything here that isn't empty? Are you empty? Everything's fucking empty in this place. Oh, you're taking that soul again. Okay. So now the drogs is gonna appear. Fuck yeah, they are going to appear. Let's see here. Where the fuck? I remember it's one... That's a drog right over there. Let's see here. Yeah, he died. He's fucking dead. Oh, fuck me. Where the fuck are they? There one. Oh, he's dead. He's fucking dead. Where you at? Okay. Take it easy. Yo, bro, how you doing? Dead. That's how we do it. Let's see here. Nice, nice, nice. Can I have my... Okay, I took his sword. I don't know if it's good or bad. It's probably good. Let's see here. Oh, so it's a trap over there. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Oh god. Holy shit, I thought I fucking stepped on it. Oh well, I'll see you. I'm gonna put you to sleep. I did not put you to sleep. Fuck! Die! Oh! Yay, thank you. And that was the map. Okay, let's see. Items, let's see. If we put on the axe. So that's actually worse. Okay, that's good to know. Kind of gonna be pretty fucking disgusting. You're just walking around and be like, oh, let's touch this dead fucking corpse. So let's touch this dead corpse. How about we touch this dead corpse? So does that sound fucking good? Yeah. Fuck. I don't fucking know. We learned lesser ward. I don't know what lesser ward is, but it sounds pretty nice. Okay. Oh, we're gonna sneak. Yeah, I knew it. Fucking dead. Oh fuck, I missed. Dead. How did that went? Went good? Ah, I didn't think so. All right, it's the... Yes, yes. Give me a fucking second. Give me a second. Oh. Oh! A better bow! Would you look at that! Taking it like a champ! Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna go with the bow. I'm gonna favorite as well. Unfavorite that one. We have a better bow now. Oh fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Nailed it! Oh, I see him. I shoot him in the leg. He's dead. We leveled up! Nice! Level 7! Let's see. Fuck, I pressed the wrong button all the time. I'm thinking about going in stamina. We have a lot of, we have very little stamina. So that's what we're gonna do. Let's see here. Enchanting. Smithing! It's time to learn some smithing. I'm actually kind of surprised. That was like the first thing I took, smithing. First time I played this game. Headshot! Anyone I can loot? Anyone who want their carcass looted? You done. Bro, I'm warning you! I'm warning you! I'm warning you! Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's burn their fucking corpse as well. This one. That was close. That was fucking close. But we can make hot dogs now. Isn't that good? Thinking making hot dogs is a very good thing. Okay, now we can move. Let's see here. Oh, right in the fucking mouth. Well, we'll take that. Take that. Didn't want that, but sure, I'll take it. I'll take whatever you want. I'll take that. Why am I putting down the axe again? Axe! Axe! Really, David? An axe! I mean fucking bow. Okay. Oh, I know. I know. This guy's gonna come pop up here. Come on. Show yourself. Oh, you're gonna die. He's cheating. He died. Let's see. Well, taking that. Thank you for your friendly... Taking that. Is there anything else? Now, I'm gonna do the same thing to you that I did to my friend who was... going to do that puzzle and die, but instead I shot him. Are you stuck between these fucking stones? No, that's what I thought. Come on. Come on. Hey, I'm not messing around. Come on. You waste a fucking ton, mate. Let's see. Oh! Oh my god! I'm dying! Look at it, what the fuck? What the fuck is this? Holy shit, look at this! Look at this! This is some movie magic right here! This is some skilled ass movie magic, what the fuck? Oh, I'm leaving him like that, I'm leaving. Man, you fucking hilarious! What the fuck is he doing? Look at him! Oh my god! I never done this! I'm so fucking glad I did this! Holy shit! Holy shit! Can I loot you? I can loot! Oh my god! Look at this! Oh my god! Oh, this is fucking... This is the greatest shit I've seen today. Great, I'm gonna leave you like this. You can't leave, I'm gonna leave. Think about the enemy seeing this when they come here. Seeing that guy, they're like, oh, holy shit. We gotta go away, man. If the last guy who went in here did that to him, we're fucked. Troll skull. Why the fuck would I want a troll skull? Let's see. Dad. Greatest shit I've seen today. Legit. That was fucking hilarious. That was... my god. Holy shit. Oh, I got an axe. Wait, that axe might actually be better than what axe we actually have. Let's see, axe. Let's see. We put on my axe. Oh, that's better. That's better. That's way better. I'm still gonna use the bow. Holy shit, that doesn't happen very often. And we did it, guys. We did it. Oh, yo! Hiya! Oh shit! Don't die! Thank you. Thank you for dying. Okay, so it's gonna be a troll down here somewhere. I know it. I remember it's a troll here. No? No troll? Whatever you say. Take that. A skeever. Okay, no. Ah, we open. Yeah, we're taking that. We sneak in there? No, we can't sneak in there, okay. Oh, hey! Fuck's sake. Okay. Up with the bow. Oh, look! I'm gonna take this. Mushrooms. 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 Show me new mushrooms. Hey. No. Nothing here. Oh, well, it's something here. I don't fucking know it's something here. It's a fucking drow here somewhere. I remember. Yeah, there's a drow. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Oh, God. Oh. He got one right through his fucking mouth. Holy shit. That's a whole new level of deep throating. No, I didn't say anything. Oh, schist. Schist. It's a schist, mate. Ah, fuck it, broke. Well, we have 36 left, so. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait. Okay, wonderful. Level 18 lockpicking, nice. Well, this is going pretty goddamn well, I have to say. I can't argue with that. That is actually going pretty well. And also, I can't argue that the thing I just saw was with the dog on the door. It's like the funniest thing I've seen in Skyrim for years. I should say something because I played this game since it came out, like everyone else kind of have. So, okay, let's see. Oh fuck. Fuck! Fuck, I missed! No! Fuck you. Come on. Face me! Meet your god! You died. Boom! Let's see here. Okay, so do you have anything on, of importance? Or do you know you have some coin? It's pretty good. We can use that. Is it something over here? No. Okay. No, I was just asking. Let's see here. Dead bodies. Help me here. Thank you. Here, no. Here, let's see. Oh, yes. Nice. Thank you very much. Arigato. Let's see. Running over the bridge. Oh, iron door. Alright. Let's go. The claw, I mean. Throat is fucking dying. Now, I remember doing this the first time. Let's see here. Well, I'm trying to. Okay. Bear. What that is? An owl. Bear. I actually remember doing this the first time, and I had no idea how you did do this. I was just standing around doing, you know, a lot of fucking combinations until I got it. Until I realized you could do the claw, and that took me... I mean, I didn't realize that until way later in the game. I was fucking stupid back then. But you know, challenge is a challenge, I guess. And I got myself a fucking challenge doing that. Okay, nice. Can I... thank you. Okay, let's see here. Hello? Hello. Oh shit, bats. Fuck, I forgot that. I think that was supposed to scare me, but it didn't scare me. It was more like, oh shit, bats. Hi. Okay, I remember where the boss is. Oh wait, I do remember where the boss is. He's right. We're gonna go and take the word first, and then he will come out of there. So we gotta be ready. Let's go, motherfucker! Die! Oh shit. A new challenge. A new way of doing this. Oh, you wanna go? Ugh. Fight me! You're dead. Whoa. I'm taking that. Ah, fuck. I'm carrying too much. Weapon. I said weapon, didn't I? God damn it. Okay, well, yeah, we can drop that. I looked. We have a lot of a chest. Well, that's pretty good, I guess. Yep, we're taking that. And we're not gonna forget that there's actually a fucking chest down back here, if I remember correctly. So yeah, there. I saw the chest. I got something in my throat. Come on! Jump up, thank you. Let's see. Oh, wonderful. I'll be taking that. Now we're gonna go back here. Oh, what do you... Oh yeah, I already emptied him. I empty his body. Is it anything else in here? It could be anything. It could actually be more things here. But I'm not quite sure, to be fair. But it could... Oh, yeah. There we go. I never seen this chest. For fuck's sake! Fine. Wait, I got a book with a spell. I remember that. I already know that spell, apparently. I can sell the book. You're going. I'll leave you here for another adventure to find it. In the water. In the motherfucking water. Let's go. Oh my god. Yes! Womp! Womp! And we're gonna do, let's see here. I always did it when I was younger, let's see here. There we go. So no one else can find it. A chest. I'll need that, so... Ah, fuck, I took Papyrus. I have Papyrus' head off! Yay, Papyrus! We're heading back to Whiterun.
That's nice. Everything is pink outside, what the fuck?
The sky is pink, everything else turns to pink! What is this pink magic? This pink darkness. Where the fuck am I? Alright, fuck, I'm not allowed to... I just realized I'm not allowed... World map, thank you. Okay, so Whiterun is over there. I'm just gonna check something here. Well, let's see here. How did we get down? We jump. Try to jump. Okay, so we're gonna head back. It's a cave over here. Cave. Cave, you're there. Oh fuck, I'm gonna fall. Cave, no, I'm not. Cave! Yo! What's that?
Is that a wolf? What the fuck is that?
Oh, I killed it. What the fuck was that? What is that? It was a wolf! Holy shit, it was a wolf. I used to guess it was a wolf and it was a fucking wolf, holy shit. Look, a cave. How wonderful. Well, I mean, we found it, so why the fuck not go into it and see what's in there? Could be worth checking out. Could be unworth to check it out. Who the fuck knows? I don't know. Only God and Bethesda knows. Actually, only Bethesda knows, probably, but... And everyone who's played this game multiple times and actually remember every holy mother of ball sacks! Man! Oh, fuck, skeletons. Fuck, I missed. You wanna go? Oh, I don't think so. I'm thinking about me. I'm taking mushrooms. I'm taking these mushrooms. Mushrooms. So many mushrooms. And I'm taking this chest. Something. Oh! Well, you missed. You missed very much. Look. I learned candlelight. Fuck, what am I supposed to drop? Well, this sword sucks. Let's drop the sword. The moment you don't have anything to do because you have too much and you don't have any stamina. Next time, I'm doing stamina. Next time, we'll have... No! No, I'm not! You don't have any proof! Okay. Oh, fuck you. I was going to save you, bitch. For fuck's sake. This is why I'm not too... this is why I suck at hands, so... Bro, die! Oh, well, that didn't do shit, did it? Oh, shit, he got a knife! They're like, shit, he got a knife! Come on! You have a knife! Oh, for fuck's sake, here. I want flames. Thank you. Okay. Oh, you're gonna die! You're going down, motherfucker! Fucking healer! And here you... Okay, he died, apparently. I can... Oh, for fuck's sake. I can still open it. I mean, I will level up if I... Hey, nice! Oh, we're taking that. Let's see, what do you have? Book! Nice. Oh, I don't need an orcish dagger, for fuck's sake. Why the fuck would I need an orcish dagger? There's a lot of blood here. It's pretty fucking disgusting. Let's see here. There we go. We learned bound sword. Nice, nice. That's good. We have bound swords. Let's see. What is this? Oh, well, nice. Take that. Take that. Warrior charge. Okay, nice. Get the fuck out of my face. I didn't do shit, okay. Can I learn from something from this book? No, okay. Well, off you go. Oh yes, I can disenchant. Fucking great. Let's see here. Yes. Thank you. Yes. We're not disenchanting that. Yes. So okay, well then I don't need that robe, I guess. We're leveling up soon. Nice. We're soon leveling up. Apparel. Fuck it. Drop. No. Drop. Thank you. Okay. Switch to bow. The bow is more needed. Oh, look. Juniper berries. Juniper berries mixed in. Oh, that's already open. Okay. Oh, look. A chest. What's in the chest? Gauntles. Well, time to go and disenchant again. I can. I could. Nice. Is that... Oh, level up. Level 8. Damn, we're on the move today. Let's see. Stamina. Let's see. Stamina. No, we're not. Can I do something? I can... No? Actually, okay. So I'm high level in one-handed arm with bow, but I used bow more frequently, but okay, fine. No, I think sneaking is the way to go. We're gonna sneak a lot since we used the bow, so we will want to use the bow. Now we do want to fix our sneak, but these guys just ran away and did something. I don't know. It didn't sound very good, to be honest. Where the fuck? Oh, okay. Here. No, yes, here. Yo, bros. Check me out. I'm from Norn. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I just fell down. I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. It was so close. Oh, yo. Oh, he's dead. How the Oh. Ah, for fuck, you moved! Ah, you're dead. You're fucking dead, mate. Take that bone meal. Thank you. We would want ourselves a little meal. Oh, I'm taking that. I'm taking that. Yes, indeed I am. Let's see here. Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Oh, so that was everything. Okay, well, nice. To Skyrim we go!
50% resistance poison, I can use really English. I didn't even get to read.
My computer is so fast I can't read. No. See here. Okay, so we... Okay. And we are off to Whiterun. To tell Jarl Ulfric. No. Jarl, not something, I don't fuck it. Bar, that starts with B. I remember that from Gamer Poop, but. We're off to Whiterun.